My name is Dr. Abouzahr. I'm one of the nephrologists involved in the Texas Transplant Institute, and I work in the clinic and both in the hospital. I do both donor and recipient evaluations, along with follow-ups on the patient transplant. The process of donation is complete, and the safety is mostly assured by the fact that we do a very thorough workup that includes a medical, a surgical, and a psychological evaluation of the donor. Because of that complete workup, we are able to eliminate high-risk donors and include the acceptable donors. The process is safe for donors because it's a very complete and thorough workup that the donor goes through. It includes a medical, a surgical, as well as a psychological evaluation, including also a social workup to make sure that the donor has all the elements to go through the process in a safe way. The medical part includes a complete physical history and physical examination, including laboratory studies and imaging studies of their kidneys. The psychosocial evaluation, it's geared mostly to make sure that the donor has not been coerced and is really willing and happy with the donation. The surgical evaluation is mostly for the anatomy, the structure of the kidneys, to know what is the best way to do that surgery. Surgical risk is in fact very very small, and it is no more riskier than any other procedure, any surgical procedure. So the immediate complication after surgery are minimal, and the overall outcome is excellent. Because the donor has been evaluated very thoroughly before, that risk is even minimized because it's an elective procedure.